shit. I shouldn't have been trying to counter the whole time. I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. I could have rolled out of that. God damn it. Kidding me. Pretty much had that round too. I had a nice lead. Fuck. Mary Poppins. Oh, great. Okay. So I followed that fight with what will be the most technical fighting that I'll pull off the whole night, which is fighting against Mary Poppins. Just wait and see this fucking build. It's ridiculous. It's fucking ridiculous. So, strong magic shield on a dark buffed, King's Mirror. Dark buffed King's Mirror plus 5. Magic shield on it. And you know what? I'm honestly doing pretty well with spamming my rapier now that I have the stone ring on. But as soon as she starts really getting tricky with those backstabs, yeah, those backstabs kind of just seal the deal. Then she follows up with the, what's that called, what the fuck is that spell called? I'm forgetting. But, please die. Please die. Maybe I can wear her stamina down by doing this. Such a ridiculous fight. God damn it, she's fucking healing. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. That's the worst. That's the fucking worst. God damn it. I really thought I had it, but now I'm honestly just about to give up because it's fucking stupid as fuck. I play this fucking build. This is shitty. God. Ugh. Are you kidding me? Yeah, guard break bounces off because it's strong magic shield on like the best shield in the game, and I'm pretty sure she's just using a frame trap where she lets it connect, but rolls right before it connects. See that? Every time. Yeah. So it's just basically ridiculous. Just fucking ridiculous. It's honestly like one of the hardest builds I've ever played against, period, ever. It's fucking redonk. I don't understand it to the fullest extent. I know that it's really not that fun to play against, though, so honestly, I'm probably gonna Black Crystal the next time I need to play Mary Poppins. weapons. I just don't like it. Like, even shield piercing shit doesn't work because she'll still use that frame trap and she'll just let it bounce off. And then she basically gets a free roll while I'm trapped in recovery animation from it bouncing off. So, it's just like, kind of fucked.